Good afternoon. Thank you for joining us. I'm Jeff Herndon. The woman arrested in connection with a deadly shooting in Wichita's Old Town, now charged. Lanaya Banks faces multiple charges, including first-degree murder and criminal discharge of a weapon. This for the death of Latonia Johnson, who police say tried to break up a fight before she was shot. Banks' bond set at $500,000. She will be back in court on June 22nd.